Okay, this goes out to Thomas and Peyton. This is our golf ball ice cube tray mold. And it is frozen. And some of them turned out all right. Wow. Wondering if this were rubber instead of plastic, it might be easier to get out. Ooh, that's cool effect. Well, I want to break them. Boom! It's a sphere. And I need a white background. Yeah, I see some dimples in there. That's pretty cool. That's that one that I want. Yeah. Overall, call it a success. Now, if I could just clean up the rest of the stem lab before tomorrow's deadline.